The following is an NBC5 editorial. Speaking on behalf of the editorial board is President and General Manager Justin Antonetti.
Last week, student journalists at Burlington High School broke the news that a counselor there had been accused of unprofessional conduct by the Agency of Education. Within days, the story disappeared from the school newspaper's website, replaced with a message from the students that the article had been censored by the Burlington High School administration. 2 days later, the students were allowed to repost the original article, but were warned all future stories, regardless of subject matter, were not to be published without the principal's approval. Last weekend, however, the school board announced that they would create a policy that will comply with state law that protects student journalists from censorship. We applaud this decision and commend the BHS Register editors for their courage. Whether professional journalists or not, the article was good journalism and tipped off other media across the state to the allegations against the school counselor. We congratulate the students and want to thank them for their pursuit of the freedom of the press.